record video. Okay, I'm gonna do one more, I think. Plastic than wood for once. Left, right, thank you. All my wood is gone. It'd be cool if they added electric thingies. But that would just make it way too easy, wouldn't it?
So... what am I gonna do with three titanium ingots?
I'm literally trying to cross it. Did it seriously have to do that? Oh, I have to go 3,000 meters in this direction. There we go. So the little picture has to be facing the little garden things on the beehive. That's what it is. Super weirdly odd Pacific, but fuck it, whatever, I don't care. I'm literally getting so much food because of the barrels that I can't cook it all. We're just gonna get rid of this and replace it with that. We're basically cleaning the ocean. It's our job as environmentalists to clean the fucking ocean. And some child of the human race to care for the environment. God damn. Was already here. I don't think so. Because I can't have been here already. Yeah, I can't have been here already. Three titanium ore. Good. Now I have six. Now I can actually do something with it. Hydrated, it's a wave, and raving on the sea. Is it like the crab rave? I've definitely been here before. I just deloaded it and reloaded it, and I got more titanium. What the actual fuck? I was actually here before. How the hell did I just go in a giant circle? I don't like this. Longer surviving, boys. We living. Here to fuck bitches and take names. Titanium, yes. Three titanium, nice. Do. Oh, I can't jump on the horn. That'd be cool. Yeah, I made these bees an offer they couldn't refuse, and I guess they couldn't refuse after all. I'm using the wind to push our raft forward at the moment, just because I don't need to use fuel, and we're low on planks. Literally used over 100 in this thing, and making like one more row out the back here. Dude, to do this whole thing in advanced collection nets is going to take... It's going to take... 1,600 titanium ingots. Because it takes 4 to build it. 20 times 20 is 400. So we just do 400 times 4 and then we literally get 1,600. Holy shit, that's a lot of titanium just to be going to some fucking nets. But all these mangoes. Eight watermelons and 8 steaks. How we steer the ship. Like, you fire a cannonball at that and like raft PvP, and then it's like, oh, blimey, we are being a hit. We are going to sink. We can no longer steer because our fucking thing is out. You know? I need lots of sand. Because I need lots of glass to make honey shit, don't I? It's literally a boat engine. Ty. Oh, I love that. I love all these redneck contraptions in this game. I've literally been going straight into the wind, and I ran away from that island. It's all the way back there somewhere. This cannot be the same island. Then I'm gonna have, I have one. Well, then I'm gonna make the... Parked next to it, but close to going away from it. Two steaks and two watermelons for breakfast. I will explore this island. Once I get like right next close to it up over here. Readings. This is somehow the same island. I've literally been just dancing on the edge of the fucking world. Line border thing. Are there no trees here as well? I've literally already been here. Except on this side, which I remember not having trees. So, why the fuck am I ending up here? Or is this not the same island? No, it isn't, because it's okay. I was about to say, like, if this is the same island, like, man, I don't know what kind of cave mushrooms this guy's taking, but Christ, he's going in a circle.
Kitty, you're here.
Mm-hmm. kitty. Meow. Meow. Does kitty like it when I scratch her belly? My meow. Hey, I don't want you to go. I love you. It's a good kitty. Titanium, nice. Two, five. What do I need for... There we go. I'm gonna get this electric grill before the episode ends. Did it really just take my perfect trophy place? Did it really just take my place for the perfect trophy? Like, come the fuck on, stupid bitch. Just take it. Take it. Take it. We're back at Celine, everybody. So much rope crafting master, yeah! Ooh. Rowcraft Master. Yeah. 5:10. Tons of glass. Making some biofuel now. Come on. Mr. Dink Pink Stink in the Drink. out some more titanium, because this is some fucking bullshit that I could just be doing. Thank you. Ha, thank you, universe. 3 titanium. I appreciate your patronage.
Go. They're broken down the biofuel.
That's gonna be full before we leave.
Dude, that slow, constant drip of biofuel into our engines is really gonna preserve our life.
Go. I'm imagining that, like, the biofuel is, like, slowly dripping into the thing and creating a bigger fire, pushing us forward faster. Yeah, they'll be fine. All I have to do is really just sit here and, like, catch the... Yeah, I don't have to expand my wraps anymore. Just need, what do I need? Simple collection of snails, rope. Taking some shit out of the ocean and putting it towards something useful. I wanted to say my raft was complete, but I didn't have wood to say that. Dude, even if we're, like, going, like, if, even if it's going, if it's not, like, staying full all the time, at least it's going down slower, you know? The thing. Like, I'm noticing, yeah, it's definitely way slower. Now that my raft is complete, I'm gonna need, because my wood's probably gonna be changed out with, like, plastics. So that changed course. Thank you. saved. 523.